Okay, I'm calling it a day. The shed's down. I spent a large part of the day trying to bundle everything up to be hauled out of here. Making piles, trying to remove as many nails as I can. I still have this nightmare right here. That's probably 2 days. Gonna cut it up small strips and try to get it out that way. But yeah, it's gone. That nightmare of tin that was surrounding the building was wrapped in tin. I kind of folded all the pieces and got them into squares and put them out here. So this is all the tin that was around the building. But backyard's a mess. The shed is gone. So now I just have to worry about putting up a new shed. But I don't know, maybe another 3 days to get this all cleared up. 3 solid days. All right, that's it for today. I'm tired, I'm beat. It was like 31 degrees. I don't know, what is that, 90? 90 degrees, it's hot. No cover, just out in the open. All right, cool, see y'all later.